What is a data strategy? It's the master plan designed to extract maximum value from your business data. What does this mean in practical terms? It guides the way you structure and use your data. It provides the framework for strategic decisions and helps prioritize technology investments. It puts policies and safeguards in place to protect your systems and optimize performance. And perhaps most importantly, it acts as the roadmap to help you achieve your unique business goals. How does it work? Not surprisingly, it starts by aligning with your business objectives, because there's no such thing as one-size-fits-all strategy. There are several key components of an effective data strategy. Data governance, defining policies, procedures, and standards. Data architecture, the technical foundation for storage, integration, and access. Data quality management, processes and tools that ensure data accuracy and reliability. Integration, combining data from disparate sources to create a unified view. Business intelligence, analyzing data to derive meaningful insights. And security, ensuring that data is protected from unauthorized access and breaches. Your data holds a wealth of information, but it's only valuable when it's translated into a cohesive story. A clear data strategy considers the context of all your business data, ensuring that there's no misinterpretation or errors that can take you off course. Your data strategy can help you increase organizational efficiency, reduce costs, enhance customer relationships, unleash AI-fueled innovation, and gain a competitive advantage in the market. That's a data strategy, the plan that helps you tap into the full potential of your data to achieve even the most ambitious business goals.